guys. Today we are seeing how fire can breathe. If you put a can over it, the fire will die. Because fire needs oxygen to live, if you know that. Okay, let's try it.
It'll be out in a second. It's going down.
The fire ran out of oxygen. It died. And don't forget to smash that like button. And did you know that fire can drink? So you better keep watching this video. Smash that like button to see what it's gonna be like. Goodbye. Please subscribe.